and I created everything in your space, every inch of it.
And one thing led to another until this is what we have gotten after. It's taken me 10 years to build all of this here.
And all these things here have to do with the community. Everything right here.
I might not remember certain things, so I can put this all together to get our story straight. So I've asked some of my friends, do you remember when? If we don't preserve these things, what do you have? If we don't preserve it, we won't have it.
All this stuff here, it means something to me. And, you know, of your generation or of people that come from the cities, you have no idea what this stuff is.
Like I was talking to a guy in the next town here. He's retired and he's about 80 years old. Why don't you start a museum? He said, I don't have time. You've got all the time in the world, but you have to put your heart into it. The good Lord put an idea into my head. My head, I put it into my heart. And from my heart, I put it into my hands.